Are you like me? Are you sad that they're not ready to clone a Neanderthal baby?
I saw that.
Yeah, I wrote about it today.
I saw your.
It's just so heartbreaking.
Today. I was reading about Neanderthals because of you. I read your column and. I think it would have been really cool.
Wouldn't it be cool? Like, yeah. You could have, because they're not human, so you could own them as pets. And then you could, you know, and they're Northern European, kind of hairy. Mm-hmm. And you send them to beef sandwiches. Like, you say, go to Mr. Beef. Put, like, 20 bucks in a can around his neck, and he goes running.
How would you feel about owning one of those as a pet?
I would love
feel
one.
Feel a little inhumane to you?
No, what's inhumane? If they're not human, why not have one? Monkeys, you know, they're a hassle, but they bite you. But Neanderthals, they might kill you. You know, they might lay in wait and like wait for you to screw up. But it'll keep you, you know, alive and young. This is get a bunch of workers, like millions of Neanderthals, to do the cheap labor. Mm-hmm. You don't have to pay them. Here's a hot dog.
I'll think about that one.
Here's a hot dog, Neanderthal.